アホは出かける大きな学生を背負って愛としたオタク真面目に就職する気なし高カメラ撮って自転車こいでまだ知らない景色を見つけ出して雨の日でも雪の中でも行き先不明の大冒険アホにはできないこと山ほどあるけれど大丈夫アホにしかできないことの方が多い気がするよ根拠はないけど俺を信じてろ目を閉じて願う日常シーズン
2. So I fell asleep a couple times after waking up, just so I can avoid the rain. And it looks like it works for the most part. I mean, it's raining a little. I'm feeling the water on my face, but. Yeah, let's head over to Sendai, or towards Sendai, we're not making it there today. So I went in there because the outside sign said, shower room. And usually it's free, so I went in there and she said, oh yeah, there's a fee for the shower. So, and that was after I bought my, my 30 minutes in there. So I wasted 290 yen on literally nothing. I didn't even try to get my money's worth. I'm freaking mad, man. Anyways, long story short, I no longer feel bad about smelling bad because, you know what, it's not my fault. I tried. And if a Japanese law enforcement officer decides they need to pat me down within the next few days, then they better get ready for the smell zone. I just saw a sign that said it's 15 degrees Celsius. Now that's more like it. That's more the Japan I'm used to in the spring. Cause like, I love this, the scenery of the, you know, the pink sakura trees and the freaking, and the brightness and the warmth of the sun. It's refreshing after being in the mountains for a while. The mountains were cool too though, but yeah, I'm enjoying my little time now. Welcome into loitering soon. Well, I just had a Discord friend tell me to take a shower and wash my clothes. I didn't even tell him that I didn't wash in a while. He just knew. But he's right. I should do that. I haven't been taking care of myself very well lately. But yeah. Anyway, we're on our way to Sendai, which we should make it there tomorrow, actually, because it's over 100 kilometers away. But Sendai is actually the last city that I wanted to see in Japan. So yeah, I guess that's a little special. So I think, oh nice, it's been an entire week of rain. And it's all sunny today. There's no way it's gonna rain again. Now check it out. Yeah! Great! It's great! I decided to put my clothes up thinking, oh, they'll dry by today. It's all sunny. Nope. It's raining again. I hate it. So I have an apology to make to the wind, because I complained about how it was raining, how it's gonna ruin my entire day, but it turns out it only lasted like 30 minutes, and yeah, the rest of the day has just been really, really pleasant, like one of the most pleasant days on the road I've had. I think I saw on the temperatures it's 17 degrees Celsius. I don't know how that is in Fahrenheit. I just know it feels really good with the cool breeze. So I got all my clothes, they're dry, they're ready to put away. And I'm just heading towards my destination with a smile. Anyway. And there you go. Found where I'm sleeping tonight. Alright, so obviously nothing happened today. Nothing particularly interesting at all. But I loved it personally. Like, on one hand, I feel a little bad that I wasn't able to make any content out of this day. On the other hand, I just want to enjoy my trip, man. Like, yeah. So, I'm sorry if you are a viewer and you were bored by this. And I'm also sorry to myself in the future if you're watching and you didn't enjoy this. But I'm having a blast, man. I'm okay with just having a peaceful, good old day. I feel like it's been a lot of this Japan trip. That's probably why I feel like the California trip is gonna be peak dummies day out always, because I mean, so much new stuff happened to me I've never experienced before on that. But on this, it's just like, I'm just a dude having a vacation in Japan, huh? Anyway, if you're in it for the relaxation, maybe you're enjoying it too, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna just read manga and then go to the supermarket. Thanks.